taking an evening ride. Kind of a aimless ride. I'm looking for a cafe tonight, but I want to see if I can find any spots I might stop at in the future after 8 p.m., 9 p.m. Most places close early. Specifically, I looked for a place I could park my bike. Manhole covers. Creek Tavern. Inside park area. It's oncoming traffic. Now there's this cafe or restaurant about a half mile up, quarter mile. I don't know if they're open late. And I don't know if it's a proper restaurant or more of a simple cafe style. The main thing I'm looking for is seating outside where I can sit by my bike, order something, relax outdoors. Looks like everything's closed up there. So that's off the list. It's one of these. Oh, that's the market. Oh, up here, this block. This is it. They're closed. The only other option up this area is a Korean place. I know it's a cafe, but I don't remember if they have outside seating. A little bumpy here. There's a few options, but they're likely obligated to close early. I know the Starbucks is open. It's right around the corner. Block. Yeah, they're obligated to close early, I think. Well, that kind of sucks. They don't have outdoor seating. I turn off here. In a lot of these towns in Bergen County, they're obligated to close early. I saw a pizza shop a couple of blocks back, but it's just one long table. We're at about half battery. On your left. Trick. Well, that's the ride. And that's the vlog.